Hi everybody, this is Black Rhino Ranger. And yeah, I didn't record my big gameplay on all the Crash Bandicoot gameplays. I didn't record the bosses, but I did manage to collect all the tokens. So what I am gonna show you is my gameplay of the cup races. That's my actual favorite part of the game. And because I've been listening to the legacy music for a long time, I'm thinking this time I'm just gonna listen to the remastered versions instead. Let's start with the Red Gem Cup. Now remember, a cup race is like a collection of different tracks. Like you go from one track and then you continue to the next one and then the next one and then the next one. Make sure you keep going on top. If you fail to be on the top, you'll lose. Yeah, it's best to be 3 out of 4 on the top. Crash Cove in the Infinity Beach area. Is the monkeys? Yo! Right! It's a shortcut. Now I have played some of the Crash Nitro Kart tracks in this game, and I'll be honest, I'm kind of disappointed with the Crash Nitro Kart racetracks because they got rid of one of my favorite additions to the Crash Nitro Kart tracks, the magnetic tracks. The ones where you're able to ride upside down. Oh, I love this shortcut. A crash is coming up towards me. Ooh! Oops. Now you're probably wondering, why am I not firing any rockets? Well, nobody's behind me and the rockets are a straightforward kind of thing. If I had bombs, that would be something. Bombs? You want it? It's yours, my friend. And I'm on... Now, unlike most people where you have from July 3rd to July 28th to finish the pre before time's up, I, on the other hand, have until the 19th to try and complete this because I'm going to England on that day. I'm going to England on the 19th because my mom wants to see my sister. My sister lives in England and she has a lot of things going on there. The Mystery Caves. Oops. Oh, not a great way to start the day, huh? Okay, the shortcut is, some shortcuts better if you use something to get you there, like a nitro boost, like a turbo boost, or Aku Aku Uka Uka. Those masks that not only protect you from being shot at, or they also make you faster, and they also allow They allow you to hurt the enemies. He's just touching them. Yo, I wonder what the Crash Tag Team Racing the tracks would have been like if they came in Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled. I mean, they got Chicken Stew, the announcers from Crash Tag Team Racing, and I'm hoping that Pasadena and Von Clutch make an appearance via downloadable update. I'm curious though, after the pre is over, can the racing girls still remain playable? Oh, it's the Uka Uka thing! Let me show you once I go into the... Let me show you what I mean on trying to get over that the dirt. See, when you're here, you see some dirt, but if you have Uka Uka, you can use it to ride around on anything. Oh, they in the Uku Uka and Aku Aku theme songs, they do the ooh and the ah. Oh, crumbs. Well, good thing everybody's far away from me. I see the Triceratopses from, and the Pterodactyls, they're from Crash Wart. Do the trophy girls still remain unlockable, or is it just their nitro thingy, and they lose their nitro special ability? I heard in the next track we're gonna have the next pre we're having is the babies. We're gonna have Baby Crash, Baby Coco, and the T-Rex. I wonder what other baby characters should we expect to appear in Crash Team. I want to see Baby Cortex and maybe Baby Entropy too, because like, remember in Crash Bandicoot Warped in the 100% ending, Cortex and Entropy become babies, and they're like, and he's like, "Give me the mask, with it I shall take over the world." Now, for those who have a Switch version of Crash Team Racing, tell me, do the penguins show up? Because I heard they weren't included because of the limitations. You know, here's a little funny story, guys. Aside from Crash Bandicoot, Crash Bandicoot is one of the few games in my one of the few things in my life that got me into hybrided animals. You know, two animals combined into one. There's another game that got me into this, Impossible Creatures. Yeah, remember that game? The game that allows you to make combined creatures by having two animals into one and mix them up a bit. You can have a coyote and a crocodile, you can have an ant and an archerfish, you can have a Komodo dragon and a rhinoceros, there's up to 51 animals, and 61 if you're counting the bonus animal pack, and 76 if you're counting the insect invasion. Now the game hasn't been updated. The company behind Impossible Creatures has not updated Impossible Creatures as of 2004. But thankfully, another company called Nordic has managed to buy the rights to Impossible Creatures and has managed to bring the game onto Steam in 2015. And they are giving, per personally, I wouldn't mind that game to be remade with better technology, with better textures, and maybe even more options for your creatures. Like, you don't have to just replace the head. You can give the character horns, a dog with horns on its head, or can misplace the head someplace else, like kind of like a chimera. You know what a chimera is? It's like a lion, a goat, and a snake combined. That and Crash Bandicoot, they're the things that got me into hybrided creatures. Sadly, there is no Dingo in Impossible Creatures. It'd be nice to make a recreation of Dingo Doll in Impossible. Oh, Papu Papu's Pyramid. Well, I'm not fond of this one. And one of the things I don't like about Papu Papu's Pyramid is the turning, because of course the speedsters like Dingo Doll and Tiny, their turning is not very good. But I will say there is a... Oh, crumbs! Oh, I missed... Sorry, it's that rocket that got me distracted. But there's another one. Oh no, 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 no. There's another reason, because the... Also, you gotta avoid those piranhas. Also, one of the things I'm disappointed in is that the Crash Nitro Kart tracks, they have a lot of changes. Like, the magnet tracks are not available. I mean, Electron Avenue and DC Driving, they were one of my... I love them so much because of their magnet tracks. And out of time, they got rid of one of my, not my absolute favorite, but one of its unique features. Out of time had these worms. If you go too close to the worms, you'll get eaten. And Papu Papu managed to maintain those piranha plants, so why couldn't Out of Time maintain those worms? Oh dear, I bumped into one of those embryos potions. Can also use the... Alright. I have to keep popping so I can make proper turns, just to make sure I avoid that piranha plant. Booyah, Grandma! No, booyah! Booyah! Sorry, I'm just trying to do a cyborg impression from Teen Titans. Either the original or the Go version, doesn't matter. He also had the same voice actor in Injustice, a few Lego movies, and even DC Superhero Girls, before Lauren Faust took over. I got the gym! Ah, poor Pura. A new skin for Pink Ripper Roo. Now, in the original Crash Team Racing game, the Gem Cups, they allow you to unlock racers. In Crash Team Racing, you're able to unlock Ripper Roo if you go on one of the tracks. In Crash Nitro Kart, you're able to unlock some of the other races, like Dingo Doll, Polar, Zim and Zam. Okay, that's my gameplay of the Race Red Cup. Now, who's next on the block? Yes, the green one. I'll see you all in the next gameplay when I play the Green Cup. Hope you've enjoyed.